It was winter of 76. He called me up. He says, let's go get something to eat, whatever. Me and Judy's going to come back and pick you up. And he says, you want to do this? I want you to be my bodyguard and get us straightened up. Get us off this stuff. Okay, he says, let's do this summer tour. And you just go out there and do what you can do, and let's think about this. Let's talk about this. But I want you to work for me. I want you to take care of us. I want you to get us off of this crap. So I did.